winter wish. William loved visiting Grandpa's house. There were lots of wonderful things there. A cuckoo clock, a train set, and a tin of chocolate cookies, especially for William. But the thing William loved best was Grandpa's snow globe. It was round and heavy and full of tiny snowflakes, which sparkled like magic. One cold and windy day, William looked out of Grandpa's window. "If only it would snow," he sighed. "Did it snow when you were little, Grandpa?" he asked. "Every winter," Grandpa replied, reaching for his photo album. "Oh, show me," said William, snuggling up. "Well, when the snow was thick, we threw snowballs and made a snow mouse with a funny nose," smiled Grandpa. "And when the world froze all glittery and white, we skated across the pond. You would have loved it, William."
"Can you make it snow now, Grandpa?" asked William. "Please?" Grandpa laughed kindly. "Why don't you make a wish on the snow globe?" he suggested, handing it to William. William shook and shook until the snow danced and swirled inside the glass. "I wish that it would really snow," he said. "I wish, I wish, I wish." But it didn't snow, not that day or the next, though William couldn't stop hoping that it would. He went sledding down the stairs. "Careful," said Mom. He skated on the kitchen floor. "Oh, William," sighed Mom. And he even found some soft, feathery snowflakes to play with. "That's it, William," groaned Mom. "Outside." William went into the garden and started to play with some old boxes. When his friends passed by, they stared in surprise. "What are you doing?" they asked. "Making a snow mouse, of course," said William. "Do you want to help?" "But there isn't any snow," they laughed. "You are funny." William felt mad. "I'll show them," he thought. "It will snow. I just need to wish harder." So he hurried over to Grandpa's house. "Hello, William," said Grandpa. "Come in and I'll fetch the cookie tin. I got some of your favorites." As Grandpa went into the kitchen, William couldn't wait, not even for a minute. He had to make another wish. This time he'd wish so hard he would burst. William stretched up to the snow globe and crash! It fell and broke into a million pieces.
"I'm so sorry, Grandpa," cried William.
"It doesn't matter," said Grandpa. "It was only an accident." But William could tell Grandpa was sad. He burst into tears and ran home to his mom.
"I wish I hadn't touched the snow globe," William sobbed. "Grandpa's unhappy now."
"Perhaps you can do something to make him feel better," said Mom gently. William thought hard, then went to find his piggy bank. He'd been saving to buy a toy, but he had a better idea now.
"Can we go to the shops, Mom?" he asked.
William looked in all the shops until he found just what he wanted. The shopkeeper wrapped it up in a parcel.
"Carry it carefully," he said with a smile.
"I'll be extra careful," William promised. William rushed straight to see Grandpa.
"Surprise," he said. "I got you a present to say sorry. Do you like it?" asked William excitedly. "Do you?"
It was a new snow globe, even more beautiful than the old one.
"I love it," said Grandpa, giving William a hug.
"Thank you. Now why don't we make one more wish together?" They shook and shook until tiny snowflakes fell in the glass, all glittery and white.
"I know what I'm wishing for," squeaked William.
The next morning, William woke to a magical world of white. Sparkling flakes of snow were falling everywhere, just like in Grandpa's snow globe.
"My wish came true," shouted William. "It's snowing!"
He grabbed his scarf and mittens and ran out in the glittery, wintry world. William and his friends played all day in the snow. They threw snowballs and slipped and slid on the ice. Then they made a snow mouse with the funniest nose.
I told you it would snow, laughed William. When it was time to go home, Grandpa arrived with a surprise for William, a beautiful shiny sled. They swooshed down the hill together all the way back to Grandpa's house. Mom was waiting for them with mugs of frothy hot chocolate and a cozy fire.
Will it snow every winter now, Grandpa? William asked.
Grandpa gazed at the snow globe. Well, if it doesn't, he smiled, all you have to do is wish. William sighed happily.
I do love the snow, he said, but there's something I love even more.
What's that? Asked Grandpa.
You, laughed William.
The end. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos.